Like I said, we have some maintenance issues. I've been powering up the ship's systems, but some bits and bobs have blown out in the process. I'll call them out, and you fix them with your, welder. Sizzle, sizzle. Chop, chop, my boy! Chop, chop! Quick, lads! Reverse the polarities on the hostile action deployment system before it kills us all! The dynamic protoculture flow valve is looking iffy. Stabilize it before it blows. Oh, we could get burned. Systems good as new. Now swab the deck. That party's over, lads. Get ready for the next one. It's coming. You're more slippery than a carny. Never trust carnies. Alive, lads. The nasties are moving up towards the main deck. I need you to keep it clear. I suggest using, violence.
Yes.
Well, if Looks like we're halfway through. But who can tell with these buggers? Now, where's my lunch? Just keep up with the, killing, yes. Oh. Ah, ha ha, yes. That looks like nearly the last of them, ladies and gents. But now is not the time to get sloppy. Mostly secure. A very solid performance. Thank you for killing that Scrake before he took that chainsaw to something valuable. Better to have grenades and not need them than need them and not have them. And you don't have any. Let me start over, because you look confused. I need to get this ship's course set, the engines purring, all sorts of aeronautical stuff beyond your pay grade. And to do that, I need some systems what? Repair! I call them out, and you do the welding, Sizzle Sizzle with the fire stuff. Okay,
up to it!
Nearly done with this lot. Not bad, but don't get cocky. To the starboard lower deck. No, wait, port lower deck. No, ah! I'm frustrated. Just go, move. It's one of the two. Fix whatever looks broken. Good work, everyone. Bringing her up to flank speed. We haven't been there in a while. Ooh. Open and time is running out. You hit that flesh pound like you owed your money. Good work. I need you in the atrium to flush the water reserves into the steam boiler. When you get to the atrium, pull the big lever. It will flush the water, but will take some time to reset. Safety protocols will disable it if any Zeds are in the basin. So stay alert. Remember, stay alert. Good luck. The system is... The Zeds will jam up the drain. So no Zeds allowed in the basin, lads. We went over this. I handed out papers. Oh, there we go. As you go by. This is no time for sightseeing! running around like headless chickens? Well, get back to the atrium! With this lot, well done for a man with one hand. Secure the atrium! Yes, the plants are pretty and you can smoke some of them. So what? This is no time for sightseeing! Everything's in the green! That's good. Pull the lever! Secure the atrium! Yes, water the plants as you go by. This is no time for sightseeing! Fantastic! That's all the water we need! Well played, well played. Now I can take a bath. No point in saving, ladies and gents. The fat lady is singing. Now, the bigger they are, the easier it is to put lots and lots of bullets into them, eh? Good job on that flesh pound there. Let's weigh it, shall we? Close! Make it the man. Or in the case of armor, keep it the man alive! Yes, by so. What they look like. They're bleeding already.
I'm back, and I've got some new tricks. You think running away will save you? Stay right there. I'll make this quick. Time for a more direct approach. Understand that you're driving me ballistic. Go Time for a more direct approach. You understand this system? Help me, my children. Might want to run now.